guy raps like his parents jerked him. He sounds like Eric Sermon, the generic version. This whole crowd looks suspicious. It's all dudes in here, except for these bitches. So I'm a German, eh? That's okay. You look like a fucking worm with braids. These leaders of the free world rookies. Lookie, pocket six dicks be pussies. Talking about Schitt's Creek. Bitch, you could be a piss creek with paddles. This deep is still gonna sink. You're a disgrace. Yeah, they call me Rabbit. This is a turtle race. You can't get with me spitting this shit. Wickedly lickety shot. The spiggy spiggity split lickety. Then I'ma turn around with a great smile and walk my white ass back across 8 miles. Lord, I think you were a little hard on the beaver. So was Eddie Haskell, Wally, and Miss Cleaver. This guy keeps screaming. He's paranoid. Quick, someone get his ass another steroid. Don't come back until something don't hit you. Fuck it. You can take the mic home with you. Looking like a cyclone hit you. Take top screaming Lotto, I don't beat you. You see how far the white jokes get you. Boys like, how vanilla ice gonna diss you? My motto, fuck Lotto. I'll get the 7 digits from your mother for a dollar tomorrow. Now everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and follow me. Everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up. Look, look. Now while he stands tough, notice that this man did not have his hands up. This free world's got you gassed up. Now who's afraid of the big bad boy? 1, 2, 3, into the 4. 1 pop, 2 pop, 3 pop, 4. 4 pop, 3 pop, 2 pop, 1. Your pop, he's pop, no pop. None. This guy ain't no motherfucking MC. I know everything he's got to say against me. I am white. I am a fucking punk. I do live in a trailer with my mom. My boy Future is an Uncle Tom. I do got a dumb friend named Cheddar Bob who shoots himself in his leg with his own gun. I did get jumped by all 6 of you chumps. And Wink did fuck my girl. I'm still standing here screaming fuck the free world. Don't never try to judge me, dude. You don't know what the fuck I've been through. But I know something about you. You went to Cranbrook. That's a private school. What's the matter, dog? You in Paris? This guy's a gangster. His real name's Clarence. And Clarence lives at home with both parents. And Clarence's parents have a real good marriage. This guy don't want to battle. He's shook. Cause ain't no such names as halfway crooks. He's scared to death, he's scared to look at his fucking yearbook. Fuck Cranbrook. Fuck a beat, I go a cappella. Fuck a papa doc, fuck a clock, fuck a trailer, fuck everybody. Fuck y'all if you doubt me. I'm a piece of fucking white trash, I say it proudly. And fuck this battle, I don't wanna win, I'm outie. Here, tell these people something they don't know about me.